Vicky, I have this great idea. Next month, it's National Day in Luxembourg. As a good Luxembourger, I need some Bofferding to drink to celebrate National Day for the Grand Duke's birthday. So here's my idea. They don't sell Bofferding in Iowa, so we're going to go to Wisconsin and buy some Bofferding. Bring a couple cases back.
That's what's called bootlegging.
It's Wisconsin. It's not like we're going to Washington, D.C. It's Wisconsin. It's like going to Czechoslovakia.
Awesome. Come on, it's Czechoslovakia. We zip in, we pick them up, we zip right out again. We're not going to Moscow. It's Czechoslovakia. It's like going into Wisconsin.
All right, checklist to go to Wisconsin. Got my brewer jersey, got my Luxembourg passport, and I got my billfold. I think we're ready.
He's bound and down, loaded up and trucking. Are we going to do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just like a bandit run.
Continue on US 69 North for 12 miles.
Okay, we're in Wisconsin now, so I got to dress like one of the locals because I don't know how this coronavirus stuff is here, and they don't want any out-of-staters coming in here doing anything. So, you know, I'm going to put on my brewer shirt here, and I'll fit right in. So, I'll practice, you know, if I run into a cop, you know, I'll be like a local. I'll say, hey there, how's it going? Go pack. You know, we're just driving around southern Wisconsin, you know, trying to look where to put up a deer stand, you know. Going to Madison, Kenosha, Racine. You know, later we'll go up to Oconomowoc. Oconomowoc? Yeah, I said just like a local, Oconomowoc. Yeah, that's how you say that. And, yeah, we'll do that. And then later, you know, probably go up north, up to Door County. Could have stopped at Fleet Farm too, you know. All right, doing a little tailgating in Madison here since you can't eat side because of the coronavirus in Wisconsin. So we're just sitting outside here in the car watching the world go by. Brought the chairs along. Getting some Jason's Deli. So yeah, we're good. All right, we made it here. Total Wine and More. Madison.
Cans and bottles.
More in Wisconsin, we gotta get some Spotted Cow too. That's from Gerald though. I call you Frog, hopping around all the time.
You trail, and he's gonna rest till you're in jail. So you got the dodge, if you got the ducking, you gotta keep that diesel trucking. Just put that hammer down and give it hell.
Further proof that I'm in Wisconsin and not Iowa, I'm at a Quick Trip and not a Quick Star. I actually like the Quick Star name better. And to prove I'm in Wisconsin, I got some cheese curds too. People of Iowa, welcome you. And look at the sunshine as we get back in the cyclone state. All right, with 2 hours in the fridge, ready for that first Bofferding. Joined here by Grand Duc Jean. And we're gonna have our first one down here. All the way from Luxembourg via Wisconsin. Here we go. I have a real Luxembourg bottle opener. Cheers, Prost. Fizzy.